Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Silent Hill Homecoming. Hope you're all well. Wait, what the fuck? Wait. Let me just... Oh, sorry about that, guys. That was a bit... I don't know what happened there, honestly. But yeah, we're back in Silent Hill Homecoming. We found out what... is that? That is not a swarm. What the fuck is that? Looks like one of the mutant Ninja Turtle bastards. Oh yeah, we left off in the graveyard. We figured out a lot of stuff last episode. We established that Alex may be fucking mental. Oh, sorry, I got a really itchy lip. Oh, mustache, I don't know what that is. Yeah, so Alex might be possibly mental as fuck. Possibly. More than definitely. They seem to just have given up writing gravestone names here, so I guess that's just that then. Okay, we're in the graveyard, violently bashing into gates. We saw that... Oh, shit. Which way am I going? Okay, wait, is that my cat? That's my fucking cat.
My cat always does that when he's sleeping. I don't know if he has some sort of breathing problem, but I don't know. We'll send him to the vets the minute lockdown's over. But yeah, we are back in this place. We found out that there was a guy digging up a grave here for some reason. What was this way again? I don't think there was anything. Is that the way we just came from? No. I think we're meant to be going down here. Man, oh man. Yeah, no more recognized names. So many men and women have died in Shepherd's Glen. Is that what it says, or is that what you're thinking? Yeah, that's a bit dodgy. I don't know what that's all about. Hello? Is someone going to jump out and eat me? The gate is padlocked. Can I not climb? Seriously? Why is every horror game character the least athletic person in the world? Like, literally any average non-athletic person will be able to climb that. I got a health drink. Very nice. In memory of Miss Catherine... Mrs. Catherine Nye, wife of Mr. Arthur Nye, died February 1917. Died? Wait, what? Excuse me? Died? Okay, these are really old graves then. Well, not really old, but particularly old. Okay, it's padlocked. Lovely. Oh, no. Who moved that over there? This marker's pretty worn. Only a few letters are still visible. Why? Why did he say that about that one? Oh, I really don't want to know what's going to be in here, man. Okay. Hello, anybody here? Would anyone like to, you know, suck this cock? The names are entirely worn away. Fucking hell, yeah, they did get lazy, didn't they? Fat bastards, move you bloody gate. What is that physics? Thank you. Hello? No. Do you want some fucking cough medicine, mate? What the fuck was that? Jeez, man, lay off the cigarettes. Is my... Oh, what? What happened to my... What happened to my walkie-talkie thing? Wasn't that in the... Was that only in the dream? Okay, sure, okay, fine, I'll put that. Can I pry this open? No, okay, it's padlocked no matter what. I thought the walkie-talkie was like, it would tell you where enemies are nearby and shit. Okay, why did that just open? Okay, yeah, that's probably my head again. In memory of Rachel Smith, died December. In December. Thanks for that. At 32 years of age. February 1818. You forgot to really put the... You forgot to put the date there, developers. Died in December. Good now, mate. That was a woman. Died 1872. 25? Ew. That is gross. Hopefully... Hopefully there is some significance to the graves. Okay, that is not nice ambience. No. Oh my god, who are you? Oh, you're that fucking stupid dog again. Oh my fucking god. Oh god. Look at that fucking work right there, mate. You're not touching nothing, G. Fuck off, pussy. You ain't touching nothing today, bitch. Look at that, look. Oh, fucking hell. You're taking it right up the arse, man. I was freezing. That's why I have the jacket on. Now my fucking face is dripping. It's crazy, man. If I'm ever cold, I just need to play this game. Fuck putting the heating on. Why waste your money on heating when you've got Silent Hill Homecoming? Okay, I don't like the ambience. Okay, I could go that way. Oh, what? They both go to the depths of hell. Oh, no. Oh, fucking hello, Satan. I'm back. Back from work. Okay, good. I thought it stopped. This grate seems to be firmly attached. Okay, let's go to the other one then. Oh, what's that? That's another grate. Okay, I guess that's firmly attached as well. See, mainly, I kind of want to just learn more about the story. Ooh, your butt. I don't like you. No, thanks. Because right now, it's spooking me a lot. And I like that. But I kind of want to get into the whole story aspect. Because nothing really... I want to find out what the fuck's going on, to be honest. Another dog. Is that another dog? If you didn't understand what I said then, because that was not English that I just spoke. Oh, God. I really need to go to the toilet, and I shouldn't be playing this when I need to go to the toilet. Because I'm going to end up going to the toilet. Oh, fuck, Leaf. Go away. I don't want to go down there. I actually don't. You know what? Fuck it, man. Stop being a bloody mug. Go down those stairs. Ugh, man. These trees need to sort themselves out. Is it winter? Like, those are just branches. There's no twigs on them or anything. Do those exist? Trees without twigs? Like, where do the leaves grow on that? Surely no leaves can grow on that. Lovely. Oh, is that a person? I hope not. You're a batty boy if you are eating a person. That was necessary, wasn't it? Why are you running away? Fucking pussy, Wicked. Let me use my health drink. I'm in dire need of that right now. Yes, thank you. Who's that? Hello, mate. How are you? Oh my god, your fucking legs are gone. I'm half the man I used to be. This is the Fitch family. Ah, Fitch. Dr. Fitch. Is that what he's... I don't know. What's that doctor called that? Mausoleum. There are none of... They are one of the four founding families. They are one of the four founding families. What does that mean? One of the four founding... One of the families that funded this town? Or the graveyard? I don't know what that means. Is that another mausoleum? What is a mausoleum? I don't actually know. This is the Holloway family mausoleum. They are one of the four. Ah. What was that lady called? Judge Holloway? Was her name Judge? Jeez. Who named the child Judge? Or is she a judge? Is that why she's called that? Oh. No thanks. Oh. Fucking ass, go in there, balls first. Hello. Who the fuck's breathing on me, man? Stop that. I smell like shit. Sort out your breath before you do that to me again. The guardian that once was whole... reveals the way that is shut. Two halves on twins enshrined, forever split in waters divine. Can you read that like 10 more times and I'll understand it? So only two halves of something to put into something that will reveal the way. That's what I've got from that. Okay, the names are entirely worn. So that's what I don't like about graveyards, because they get so old eventually. The names do get worn away, as well as the date and stuff. What do you do once that happens? Do you just get someone to carve the shit back on? Here we go, this is what it's talking about. This fountain is hereby dedicated to the memory of Claire Borden by her loving parents. Tragically lost moments before after her twin sister died. Born, the rest is illegible. Age 8 years old. There is an additional inscription below. Inseparable yet divided, two halves of the same person in two places now forever apart. What does that mean though? Didn't we already read that? Two halves of the same person. That's not what twins are. This is where the bereaved would sit. The bereaved? I don't know what that means. Oh, fuck. Examine. It's locked by this mechanism. Looks like something circular would open it. Alright, so it's that. I need to find the other half of that thing then. Don't know where that could be. Let me just have a look around again. It mentioned... Okay, so there was a girl that died. No, that got lost. After her twin sister died. Like, moments after. So they both just died. And that was a thing to remember them? I don't know, man. Oh, God. Graveyards are just... They're just scary, aren't they? There's nothing pleasing and happy about a graveyard. It's just dead people. That's all it is. Bunch of dead people. You don't know. You could be sleeping on a old graveyard right now. Fuck knows. There is stories of that happening where people just built houses on top of graveyards because all they do is take up space. Like, oh, I've gone and find. To be honest, I don't see the point of burying bodies. Like, cool, it's respectful, but they're dead. There's no way they're caring or giving a fuck about their body when they're dead. In my opinion, anyway. I don't believe in religion or anything. Yeah, so putting them in the ground and taking up a bunch of space. Yeah, it's nice to remember them, but I'd rather just cremate them and put them in a little urn. Actually, I don't like that either, because that means you're going to have to carry, like, if you ever want to move that, it's a really precious item you've got to hold on to you. Like an urn full of ashes. You've got to be really careful with it. You've got to carry it around whenever you want to move it. Nah, I don't even know what to do with dead bodies. I'll donate my body to science or whatever. So they can just experiment on it and do whatever the fuck they want. At least give a purpose to my body instead of putting it in the ground to rot. Bugs can't even eat it because I've got a tumour on my body. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. So, okay, I'll get to you guys whenever I find this other half. The mausoleum, that'll be a good idea. Oh, okay. The lock to the door looks like the one from Dad's hunting room. I wonder how I'm supposed to open it. So does it require the same key then? Okay, so maybe I can only go in there once I find my dad's hunting room key. That makes sense. Do I not take that? It's locked by... Okay, I put that in there. Oh, I know why I've read that before. There's another one back at the beginning, right? Okay, I'm going to go all the way back there. Okay, I thought that was the beginning again. I thought I looped around, but no, that's a different place. I guess that's the burial ground for the other twin. And there's another one, which I started at. Okay, cool. I'll go back there and collect that. There it is. Look at that. Why didn't I take that? Oh, so annoying. Okay, we are finally here. Okay, not there. I had to go to the gate, shove the thing in there. Bloody hell, man. I can't believe I just did that. Okay. Odd stone plate. Cool. I placed the odd stone plate. What'd you know? Mechanics in a cemetery. Why? Why does that exist? Oh, parking place. Fucking drive-through cemetery. Why hasn't this been towed away? It's obviously broken down. I don't think anyone's alive in this town. Never mind alive enough to tow something away. Why is there Oh, it's just casual light shining on the bins. Hello, homeless man. Smells like something died in this dumpster. Probably a bunch of people, mate. Apparently death has a really distinct smell as well, so you can tell that it isn't just like a rotten like fruit or something, it's something dead. I've never personally smelt it, so I wouldn't know what that smells like. Is that it? Oh, another fucking edge of the map? What the hell happened to the streets? Now you're gonna question it. Bloody hell knows. I'm not gonna walk on the road, because I've already stated why. One day I'm gonna be walking the road and the Lamborghini is gonna come boom, fucking knock me over, right? Run me over. Fuck's happened here. What does that say? Shepherd's Glen, 150th. Oh yeah, there was an anniversary thing going on, wasn't there? It's covered in dust and ash. This van hasn't been anywhere in a long time. It's probably been to hell and back. That's where the fuck it's been. Oh, another van just not really nicely parked here. Why hasn't this been towed? It's blocking what? It's blocking the entire alleyway. Mate, why do you have a problem with everything being towed? What are you, fucking police? It's a squad car like my dad used to drive. A squad car? Fucking hell, I haven't had one of them before. I've heard of police cars, not fucking squad cars. Sounds like something in Fortnite. PUBG. I can't see anything inside. That's strange, because I can see stuff inside. Huh. Might need to get your eyes checked, mate. Look, all the road works going on there. Fuck. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, I thought this whole past the Main Street X, I thought that was all closed off past there to the left of it, but apparently not. There's just a gap in the road. There's a random dip in the road, and then it just carries on. What the fuck, man? Where am I going? SGPD. Oh, what? Wait, what? This flag has not been taken down for a long time. Oh, fucking. Oh, that's Canada, isn't it? Fuck. See, I know my fucking anthems. Oh, fucking God bless America. Fuck, what is this? Does that... Oh, what? Ew, I thought that was a person. It appears I'm not the only one that doesn't like these dogs. Ouch. Can I, you dog or a cat person, mate? Fucking hell. Oh, God. Yeah, that's going to be annoying. Every time I want to go back to my house and back or whatever, I'm going to need to go through that whole cemetery. This is the station where Dad works. I wonder if his buddies on the force know what happened here. It looks like nobody's here. Where are the police? What the hell's happening? Can I not open the door, maybe? Fucking hell. So my dad's a policeman. I thought he was in the military. Here. Good day. Good morning. Oh, hello. What the fuck? How did you manage to do that?
You always were a klutz. You okay?
Alex? Oh my God, Alex!
Hey, your mom told me I might see you around here.
Oh my God, it's so good to see you. It feels like it's been forever.
Is she Judge's daughter?
Yeah. You alone out here?
So good to see you.
Hey,
yeah.
Didn't think I'd ever Rude. See you again. You took off without saying goodbye.
Yeah, well, I'm not here for long. I'm looking for my brother. You seen him?
No. I haven't, Alex. I'm sorry.
Jesus, what the hell is going on here?
Now you ask.
I don't know. But every day there are more flyers to put up. Every day more people disappear.
I had no idea.
And if you did, would you have done anything about it?
Yeah, I would have come back for Josh, gotten him the hell out of here. God knows what kind of trouble he's in now.
Trouble? Look around you, Alex. This whole place is in trouble.
I know, I get it. But I have to find my brother. He's my responsibility. After that, I'm gone. I suggest you do the same.
But Alex, I haven't got a fucking brother.
Yeah. I got this from Deputy Wheeler. You should take it.
Okay, I had one of them in my dream.
If I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Just talk to me, baby.
Thanks, Al.
Alex, I hope you find what you're looking for.
I fucking hope so too. I'm sorry. What's gonna happen? Okay, cool. Walkie-talkie. I'm sorry. I really don't get this. Why the fuck? The whole town is dead. There's no people. The only two people I've met is that woman who's sitting in a big fucking, like, massive mansion house by herself, and my mum, who's in her big massive fucking house by herself. I've not seen anyone. Every shop is closed. Half the fucking street has been swallowed up. I've been seeing demons crawling on the floor, skinless dogs trying to eat my asshole, a person digging up a grave, and I just walk up to her and talk to her like nothing's fucking happening. I don't get it. I don't actually get it. Like, she's the only... I'll be like, what the fuck's happening? Why the hell is no one here? Who the hell's giving you these posters? Like, what is going on? There's fucking nothing here. And you're there putting up posters. We didn't get to see Dad much since he spent so much time here. I doubt you get to see him ever again now. Okay, well, there's the fucking... Someone... Oh, what? Why is there blood going inside the car? I don't really want to know how that works. It's really strange. It's really strange. It's almost as if my character's oblivious to everything that's happening around him. Bartlett Vineyards. Oh, I'd love to fucking go there. Look at that. This bridge used to lead over to Bartlett Winery. What the hell happened to it? I don't fucking know. What the hell happened to it? Well, how are you asked that woman that you just talked to? The only actual human in this whole area. Look, what? Crazy schnitzels. I'm telling you right now. Maybe it's just how the game works. I don't know why they've made it like that. It's super weird. Oh, fuck. What is this? The gate to the sheriff's parking lot seems to be locked. Good. Everything's locked as well. Is everything normal between me? Is it because it's... No. No. I tried to turn around. I'm back. What the fuck? No. I really don't like this. What? Well, that's fucking normal, isn't it? I hate it when that happens, guys. You know, when you just walk, like, you go into the shop, walk down a road, and all of a sudden, fuck me. It's almost as if I'm in the exact same fucking place again. Why? Oh, fuck. I didn't see that. Hello? I'm loving it, though. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I really like this. I'm really enjoying this experience right now. There's so much mystery behind it. And one thing I don't want to see about this game is... If it doesn't explain anything. Because I really don't want to get to the end of this game and I still have no fucking answers for anything. That's the one thing I don't want. I want answers. Sorry, mate, what was that? No trespassing. Violators will be shot. Survivors will be shot again. Oh, thanks, mate. The fuck? So you're dead if you go in there. Danger, unsafe mine. The old mine is falling. Oh, I thought you meant like a bomb. Falling apart. It's too dangerous to go that way. I mean, it is fenced off with barbed wire and you can't. You have tiny legs. Oh, it's a river. Look at that. Under the bridge. Huh. Well, why not get shot? I felt like getting shot today. Why the fuck not? Well, I doubt anyone's alive to shoot me anyway, so might as well risk it, mate. Where are we exactly? Oh, we're in... Okay, unnamed. Oh, why are we in here, man? Oh, might as well help myself to some burgers. Nice little bog. Look at that. Lovely. I don't think this car is even... What? Sorry. Even ever going to run again. No, I don't think so either, mate. I think it might be towed. It should be towed, mate. It looks like Curtis has stripped the usable parts from these. Ah, okay, so I know Curtis. That's why I didn't hesitate to go in here. Is that a note? There's a note on the back of the fucking washing machine, mate. Where did he get all this junk? Okay, so I guess this is some, like, metal guy who buys metallic things off people to strip the metal off it and sell it or make something. A truck. And a lot of junk is blocking my way. Curtis must not be expecting guests. There must be another way around. Curtis might be high off his fucking nut, mate. Or dead on the floor with his nuts hanging out his face. What the hell's wrong with me? Cool, let's go through this conveniently carved hole in this fence. Hello, Curtis! Curtis! Why does he have so many gasoline barrels? I don't know. He wants to see the world on fire, probably. He might just be having a little bonfire. Bonfire, not bomb. Bonfire. God, that stinks. I don't even know what's inside. Satan's shit. Isn't this whole place a dumpster? Nice one, man. Oh, God. I think Curtis will shit himself if you saw one of his old friends running this house with a knife. I wonder if this was always a convertible. Fuck. I bet Curtis could start his own appliance store. Nice one. Okay, he's got a bunch of... Oh, fuck. This is like one of these crazy American people, isn't it? Like just sit in their house like, yeehaw! My giblets are on fire! And they're just fucking absolutely mental. Like that old guy from Gravity Falls. I forget his name. Oh, looks like the lock is broken. Haven't seen one of them before. Broken lock. Why did he put all this junk under a roof? I don't know. Maybe Junk Rat lives here. You know fucking Junk Rat from Overwatch? Maybe he's just chilling in his little house here. Why the fuck not? Happy birthday! Oh my god, here we go. Dead. Nope, cool. Why did he give me another, like, a point of view shot of that? Or, no, a fucking, another camera angle of me coming out. Normally, I just walk out. God, every time the music stops, my heart stops with it. Oh, no. Hello, Curtis, mate. Good old gazer, Curtis, mate. Fat mate. Haven't seen you in time, mate. Hello?
Hello. Can I ask you something?
I'm busy.
See what I mean? Everyone's just fucking living their life like nothing's happening. I don't get it. Okay. I might know. You're hey, Curtis?
You're Curtis, right?
What the fuck does that mean? What was that? Did you just inhale a fly? How's it going?
How's it going?
Sorry, what? You've got constipation or something?
Maybe this will interest you.
Wait, what?
I know you. Sheriff's kid.
Alex.
Right. Military man now, I see.
I'm pretty sure it's broken. What do you think?
I think he must have
stolen. What is this button, dude?
Just tell me if you can fix it.
Don't go barking orders at me, soldier. The only person that tells me what to do is me. Got it?
What a lovely man.
Pretty neglected.
Don't scratch your nose and put your fingers up.
Mistreat such nice things.
Look, what I really need is some information. Have you seen my brother Joshua?
You want to talk to the mayor? He knows everybody's business.
Mayor Bartlett? You know where I can find him?
Sure. Same place he is every day. Digging up people's graves. You know, there's something seriously wrong with that guy. You know? Like in the head.
That's Mayor Bartlett?
Yep.
Bombos, mate.
No wonder all the streets are broken. Nobody around here gives a shit anymore.
Yeah, broken.
Yeah.
You can't ever see the fucking bottom.
Might take a little while, though.
Keep it. It's yours.
What's the catch?
Consider it payment for your help.
Can this guy not communicate?
Soldier's gotta have a gun.
Oh, fucking yes, please.
Thanks.
Yeah. I'd like a fair trade.
Oh, it's not really much fair, is it? I gave you a broken, shitty old gun for an MK23 handgun that's perfectly good condition. Thanks, mate. Well, yeah, what I was going to say anyway about what's going on. Wait, yeah, the reason why everyone else is oblivious to this is because this is in my head. But I sort of, like, everything going around is in my head. That's why everyone's oblivious to it. But he did just mention that the street's broken, but he didn't mention the dogs and monsters and shit running around. But yeah, I was also going to say, Alex is also oblivious to it. He hasn't really mentioned anything about the... He hasn't asked anyone about the fucking monsters and that. I don't know. Is he used to it, to the fact where he doesn't really have to question it, or... I don't know, man. This sandwich looks old. Is Curtis really eating that? Probably not. I bet you go ask him. I got piss ammunition. Yes! Why is he not in my weapon? Oh, it is. Hello? Oh, look at that! It's an actual bloody gun! Yes, yes! Another save point. Oh, some nice arms. Oh, those are gloves. Okay, never mind. Cool, take. Pistol ammunition. Yes, please, mate. What's that? Junkyard map. There we go. Nice. That's not really, really handy, though. Does this guy still... Is he still useful? Yeah, like...
Man. One more question.
Can I have that shotgun? Why are you still here?
You know, this town is crawling with all sorts of crazy shit. Why are you still running a repair shop?
Well, why do you think I'm carrying this thing around? What am I supposed to do? Pack up and leave so somebody else can come in here and steal my stuff?
All right, mate, fucking relax.
Let's see.
What's with all the clocks?
There's a lot of clock parts in this place. There a reason?
Yeah, there's
too much time in my hands.
Fixing clocks. Haven't you noticed that every single clock in this town has stopped at exactly 2:06?
No, I hadn't.
But then take a look around, son.
Why?
Why do you think that is?
Well, hell if I know. I just try to fix them. But it's no use. They won't start running again. It's like something's not letting us move on. Kid,
that's interesting.
You don't leave me alone. I'm putting a shell right through your face.
Are you sure about that, mate? I pressed the trigger. Okay, I thought I was actually going to be able to kill him then. Well, guys, that's going to be that for that episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's been absolutely amazing. It's good to get back in this game again. So many more mysteries. Like, it's just crazy. I'm loving it so much. I love the mystery and I can't wait to figure it all out. So, yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later.